We should keep on fighting like until our demands are met. Cause like anaweza kuwa akifanya hivyo, then like ndio like a win back 2027. Duto si mjinga venye ana tunafikiria. He's a clever guy. He's a clever guy. Anaweza kuwa like akifanya all that. One thing like tukidemand yeye anafanya. Then come 2027, ona like tunamrudisha. But like maybe like that's what like an try could do, but to step back like hata akifanya nini until like our demands are met, and like hata sijaona like akiongelea kuhusu like the fallen comrades like wenye waliuliwa, sijaona any of the justice like have been made. Those killer cops, sijaona any of them like akiwa ameshikwa, sijaona barely like wana walk freely, and ataenda like kuwa watu wengine. Maybe like even that 16 day yenye tunasema tutatokea, who knows how many lives like will be lost. Sorry to say so, but I like nastaki like any life to get lost, but before then like I bet like we should make noise and like we should keep on fighting like mpaka hao watu wapate justice. Na tukitokea on that 16th, tusipate like any life is lost. Yeah.
Pigo, kasema walikuwa wamepigwa, walikuwa wamelipwa na toa na watu wa Kionjuri.
Alafu yu mse ni goon. Some years back, kuna hii ni kuna
Moi Kivita Girls.
Watoto kumi walichomwa na nini, na her daughter. Jidota yake alikuwa atakutoka hiyo shule, wazazi wakakataa. So yeye akasema
wake. Mike mpe iko na shida, mama yangu niko na shida.
Tunamsikia poa. Mimi
namsikia poa. Manisikia fiti.
Yes. Si tunakusikia poa.
Endelea.
So after nini, after issue yote, like after tumemaizana Zakayo and everything else, tunafaa kurecall our MPs wote. Our MPs wote should officially go home. Na pia wama PS, kuna wama PS pia wamepatikana nini? Wamepatikana kwa corruption cases. Mse kama Silvio Musea, PS watuwa receipt. Well, juzi tu walikuwa kwa corruption cases over 20 million. Like, the fight is not still over. Like, cabinet nini? Cabinet wakikuja, yes, walete wapi. But pia ma-PS minunelea pia wanafaa kuna nyumbani.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. You've raised your very important points. I hope mnanisikia. Nice. So, watu unaona watu, people are DMing me unasema me request Mike na mi sioni request. I think 5 people unaona request ama Kimuzi. I'm not seeing more requests. I'm trying to add as many people as possible.
Kuna shida na space. There is something wrong. That's why.
Okay. What you do, Kimuzi?
Also,
what you do?
Hata siezi nini? Hata siezi mute wa say ama ni add wa say hata sioni request. Totally.
Yeah. Nilikuwa niongeze book 10 has been very vocal on this nini na Brina, but ayezi ongezeka. I don't know what's wrong.
No, Kimuzi, what you can do, eh?
Kimuzi, hebu nitoe co-host, yeah. Alafu nirudishe.
No, co-host. Alafu weke either umrudishe ama weke mtu mwingine. Inafanya hivyo, zimekuwa zikifanya hivyo space of late, so you change the co-host. Tuwane venye itakuwa, ndoweze kuad.
Sawa.
As Kimuzi anafanya hivyo, si mse mwingine anaweza kuongea kama Kibanga or maybe huyo anaitwa nani? Baroswa Junior.
Niko hapa, can I talk?
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, thank you very much for the mic. I have just a few points to highlight. Saying it, we are advancing in the right direction. This is just the beginning. is he knows the cards he's playing. It might not be things as usual. And as I said, this is just a way of deceiving us. But maybe let's just wait and see. He's using what I call the 48 laws of power. Trying to maintain power. Trying to shift the balances of power. Because as you can see, he's the only one who is remaining. Every other thing is scattering away. Why? He wants to retain power. That means you are doing the right thing. Mimi nikikuwa mtaa, every other time, I usually tell my boda guys, people are using our taxes the way they want. People are carrying pesa mtaani, wanapeana venye wanataka. That's not their money. That's our taxes. And how comes it's our taxes? How are you involved? Yeah? When you go and buy bread, that's how they get the money. When you go and buy sweets, that's how they get money. That's how directly you are affected. Pole pole, we are doing, and I'll urge everyone to do civic education to the young people. If you can, try to read, try to know what's happening. We're in the right direction, and I'm very happy to be in this generation. The generation that is awakening our parents, the generation that everyone is looking at us and saying, you are championing and supporting the future of Kenya. Thank you very much.
Nau Kasmel. Kasmel, thank you, Kibanga. Kasmel, nana shinda meku add. Si ushaongea, this is not a media outlet or anything. Shaongea, give other people what to ongea. Hatutaki kusikia stories zako za kidnapping hapa. We are discussing serious matters. Next speaker, Ngo Baroswa Junior. Go ahead. Kama kuna
unanisikia?